This one stumped me as a kid the first time playing it, and then I kicked myself hard when I found out the solution. It's easy once you get the fire rod. Head towards the same place in this dungeon that you got the Master Sword from the Light World. You'll encounter this corpse, and then you'll just use the fire rod on it. It's that easy to get into the area where the boss is. Finding that is a bit tricky, and I'm not going into dungeon by dungeon blows in this video series. I do apologize.